Introduce yourself to everybody.
Cheers.
Alex Phillips, comedian.
Alex, if I had to roast a fighter, pick a fighter, let's roast him.
If you had to roast a fighter?
You're the comedian.
If I had to roast a fighter.
Who would you roast?
Probably Tank Davis.
Tank, that's the homie, but okay.
I mean, you just say nothing against Tank. Obviously, I love Tank.
He would knock you out to next week.
He's got a mean uppercut. He's a fucking beast. But I would probably say something about how he's the same size of his jewelry. Something funny about that.
Rolly was trying to make some comments. Did you see that fight?
Which fight?
Rolly and Tank?
I did.
What about Tank and Ryan? Who do you like?
Man, I gotta say, Tank versus Ryan, I'm gonna go with Tank. I think Tank's got that crazy power. I know Ryan's fast, but Tank has good D. And I think really he would just have to really watch that check of Ryan's.
It's a great fight.
He's got a deadly, you know, he's got the length on him. But I also think the experience, you know, Tank's fought a lot of tough people. And I think when you get into those kind of super fights, you really rely heavily on that experience.
Tank and Devin Haney.
Tank and Haney. Woo-hoo. Those dudes look like cousins. Those dudes could be brothers.
They look nothing alike. Yeah, security check. Hold on.
They could be cousins.
Hey, really quick.
They could be cousins.
Does Tank look like Devin Haney? Yes or no?
Cousins.
Not even close.
Cousins.
Not even close.
Let's get Ray in here.
Okay. Do these fighters look alike? Tank and Devin Haney.
Do they look alike?
Hell no, right?
Cousins?
They could be cousins, yeah. Far away cousins, yeah.
Yeah, they're two human beings.
And you've got, how many cousins do you have? So you know a lot about cousins.
Yeah,
so as someone who specializes, we could say, someone could say you specialize in cousins.
Of course.
Which is what in Spanish?
Primos.
I thought you were Filipino.
Nah, I'm not Filipino.
See, that's why he's wrong. He thinks this, have you seen a Filipino this fucking tall, man?
Yeah.
I've never seen a Filipino
this tall. That's so tall. So he knows a lot about primos. And he's saying, let's get Kai in there too. He's Japanese. Let's bring in the whole United Nations.
Quick question for you. It started with him saying that Tank looks like Rolly.
No.
Tank looks like Haney.
Tank and Haney.
Not even
Tank
close.
They could be cousins.
No.
How many? You don't have a lot of cousins, do you?
I got one.
See? He has no experience in cousins. Three cousins. That's not enough. If you can count them on one hand. See, you know nothing about cousins. Get him out of here.
Okay. How about Ryan? Hey, how's it going? Ryan, if he fights Teofimo.
Man, I'm starting to believe Ryan does have what it takes. I really am.
Oscar De La Hoya told me he's going to go to the fight and scout Teofimo. Teofimo's fighting this weekend.
Really?
For a potential opponent if the Tank fight doesn't work out. And then what do you think of Spence or Crawford?
I'd probably go with Spence. I don't know, man. I wouldn't bet on that fight. I wouldn't bet on it.
Okay. Adrian Broner, Omar Figueroa, August 20th.
I like Broner, man. I like Broner. I like his style. I think he's going to get mean enough for this fight, you know? And I think the beard might carry him. The power of the beard.
Tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
Follow me at Alex Phillips with a Z on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Stay tuned on your next performance, your next show.
I am doing a big club in Newport Beach on the 27th of August.
All right, don't miss it. If you go, you will get roasted. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting.